how to lose weight fast. Now, with that said, the topic, how to lose weight fast, you have to be able to take a little hunger pain. If you can't take a little hunger pain, then this diet is not for you. I call this diet the every other day diet. I call it the every other day diet because you simply eat every other day. Now, I lost a quick 30 pounds off this diet, and I want to share the formula with you. This is the formula. Drink water daily as needed. No junk food or candy. Eat one meal every other day. And with that meal, make sure that that meal is light and low on carbs. If you do that, you can lose 4 to 6 pounds a week. Thank you.